Blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread makes you live so long you wish you were dead. You add some yogurt and you'll be well fed with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
My grandpa's older than the old gray mare. He sits a-rocking in his rocking chair. But now he's got a smile that he can't lose. And grandma's sitting knitting baby's shoes.
From eating blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread makes you live so long you wish you were dead. You add some yogurt and you'll be well fed with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
I gave up cherry pie and T-bone steak, chicken fricassee and ice cream cake. I don't need vitamins or pills at all. I even mix it with my hat of call.
I'm eating blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread. Makes you live so long you wish you were dead. You add some yogurt and you'll be well fed with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
My nerves were jumpy and I'd walk the floor. I never got to sleep till after four. But since I'm eating right, I feel okay. I'm sleeping every night and half the day
from I'm eating blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
From
boy,
eating
blackstrap, you live so long you wish you were dead.
From eating,
you add some yogurt and you'll be well fed
from
eating with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
Inka dinka, inka dinka, inka dinka doo.
Now I was thinner than a pencil line, had no muscles and I had no spine. But now I'm friskier than a pup. All you have to do is prop me up.
Just feed me blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread. I may say you're dead so long you wish you were dead. You add some yogurt and you'll be well fed with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.
A hoodity bee.
Know a fella who is 92.
Doctors told the guy that he was through.
But now that the doctor has been proven wrong,
he's got more a hop in him than hop along.
From eating blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread makes you live so long you wish you were dead. You add some yogurt and you'll be well fed with blackstrap molasses and the wheat germ bread.